How many want the Lord to fix you first?
Restore.